We're at the roller coaster. Hang on tight, folks. It's time to race in MotoGP. The checkered flag comes out here in Portugal. Miguel Oliveira wins at home for Tech 3.
Taken the lead. Tony Elias has taken the lead. And there goes Rossi, absolutely right. Rossi leads the way. Is he going to hold it? No, he's not. Elias back in front. Rossi up the inside. They're absolutely side by side. They come over the start finish line now. And Tony Elias wins.
Inside from Jack Miller, it's the block pass, but Morbidelli holding firm around the outside, and he knows he'll have the inside line in the next corner.
Oh, I think Miller's got it. It looks like Miller's going to take second place.
If you enjoyed that, there's plenty more to come. See you on track.